It smells fresh, but also sweet at the same time, if you know what I mean. That kind of reminds me of like a shower gel or something. I don't know, but I like it. Just making sure that I'm actually filming my freaking microphone now. I'm gonna light this one today. I'm so excited. Country Cam is pretty good. But this is just, I like these small ones. You can test out if you like them or not. I'm sorry, I'm so sweaty. I just woke up and I had a shower and I put my skincare on, so I'm sweaty, but I really like this one. Also, if you hear any sounds that you like, tell me down below, like tell me like a timestamp, and then if there's a sound that you like that I can add to other videos, this one's good.
This one's probably dirty now too, but I love this one. It's the cutest freaking
much. This thing that I had here because I got out my arm implant and I put my own band-aid on and it kind of feels weird, but I got this pierced penis. I'm just wondering, is this the balls or is it the feet? I have no idea, but I love it. You could also hang it up. Look, I might hang him up there by my window, but it's so cute. macadamia nut, I think. But I think I like this one the best. And then, I'm sorry to go on. My dad knows I love mac and cheese. This one is from the one that's already finished from the store. And I looked at this bag and I was like, I know what the hell this is. I know what it is. Because I could hear it.
Merry Christmas from
instantly soft skin, lasting nourishment.